200 divided by 4. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 6, 24 is greater. Multiplied by 5, 20 is not greater. Subtract 20 minus 20, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay, 200 divided by 4 is 50.